I've worked up quite the appetite.
Are you still here?
Truth is, we're already dependent on the black ones, economically.
Twinge me back again. Whoa! What a killer!
Fortnite in a cell and a smashed loop.
They ought to never let your kind in, though, Grand Proper. Good folk! The mages have set the Hunter's House aflame! They seek to burn the city down!
Novigrad's not your stomping ground.
Won't find any better.
No,
from
we'll
the Iruga to the Dragon Mountains.
Yeah.
Because watch where you step.
Whoa!
You're so fucked up, one. Blood came out of you.
Tough times. Tough indeed.
Hattori, you in there? Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never. I shall stay in here until Middenvern. Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits, make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
What have I done? Geralt, you must help me.
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Precisely! You must find me a bodyguard! Geralt, I beg you! They'll kill me!
What? Where am I supposed to find you a bodyguard?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus. Often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skelliger. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
Something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer? So long. Seems everything's ready.
Aye. Soon as we catch sight of them, we'll block the road against the whole unit if need be. And, you know, I think it's a great plan all round, and I'm always glad to help. And it's not like I'm not eager to crack some holier-than-thou bugger's skulls, but seeing as we've got a Doppler, wouldn't it have been easier to have him release Dandelion and be done with it?
Too suspicious. Think about it. Menga disappears, then shows up with a scar on his face to release Dandelion.
I suppose you're right.
Priscilla, what are you doing here?
Some child brought a note from Dudu. The convoy will leave at dawn. May I stay with you? I can't stand it. Sitting at home, worrying about Dandelion.
Never fear, my dear. You'll get your warbler back. Just hope he's got his... Damn it! Wonder what's the rhymes in the presence of a lady.
Go back to town.
Please, I shan't be any trouble.
Oh, come on, Geralt. Leave it go. Let her stay. Look at her, all weepy-eyed. Like my Mutsy when his gut's knotted up.
Fine, she can stay. On one condition.
I know. As soon as the fighting starts, I'm to stand at a distance.
Not much happening just yet. And there may be some time before it does.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
Sure. Let's play.
Thank you.
again. My goodness. So, another hand. If you've no more coin, we could play for...
They're coming! They're coming now!
Priscilla, stay here. Through here. Shit, lost him. Gotta look for tracks. Prints are deep. Horse was carrying a heavy load.
That's it, Roach.
Anyone ride through here? Two men, one slung over the saddle like a sack.
Oh, aye, something of the kind, dash by. Turn left there. But 'twere a wench you were carrying, swear it on me head, squealing and wailing so. Tiny victuals, hungry like a wolf I am.
What's going on there? Quills, my
weightier than the sword, oh yes. I'll go to you, friend. At least let him return alive, in one piece.
Started limping. Inside? There another way in?
Truth be told, there is.
Where's this other way in?
Aren't you curious? It's an ordinary tunnel, back way out in case of trouble.
We don't let strangers in there. Show it to them, even. And there's...
Shut it.
Want to get rid of this hunter or not?
Honest? We'd see you all gone. But he'll do for a start. Here, the key. Cellar door around the back.
Thanks.
like I really have.
And how can I be sure that you won't try anything?
I'll go with you. Not like I really have a choice now, do I?
And there'll be no trickery along the way. I could wring your neck like a flat end, you realize.
Yes, but I also realize you won't. My corpse is worth nothing to you, whereas a lot, like I said, 100 gold ingots. 100 gold ingots. No more, no less. Or I'm not Julian...
Quiet! Stop this.
What? No, 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 you see, me and Dags, we don't...
Let's dance.
Geralt, must you ruin everything? I had him just where I wanted him. It is good to see you, friend. Been a while since you were last in Novigrad. What's...
Come on, we'll talk outside.
Priscilla! What are you doing here?
You all right? You have me worried sick.
Dandelion, you rascal! Got this lass to thank for his racing after years. She chivied and chivied.
Shame you arrived too late to see us hoodwink that hunter. I had a plan all set, but then Geralt...
Dandelion, I need to ask you something. It's important, so focus. Where's Ciri?
Ciri? I thought, seeing how you're here, you haven't seen her? I don't know where she is.
I know you tried to help her. Gotta say, I'm having trouble understanding why you went to Horson Jr. of all people.
No one else came to mind. Maybe, given more time, I'd have done things differently, but Ciri said the Wild Hunt was on her tail. Horson seemed pretty harmless by comparison.
Something went wrong.
So you've heard everything. I hope you're not mad. You can't be. My plan was perfect. until we put it in motion. But how was I supposed to know Manga was after Dudu?
Heard enough about your plan. Need to know what happened to Ciri now. When'd you last see her?
We were on Temple Isle, running from Horson's men.